He didn't escape.
Amicia!
She's awake!
Stay calm, Amicia.
Hugo.
Shh. Arthur and I tracked you down, but...
You disappeared for 3 days, Amicia. You almost died. We were so worried.
Hugo. Leave me alone.
Jeez, a whole month later.
Come on, stop dreaming. The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.
I want it. Come on! Please open,
will you? Godric is working in the yard. Is the lock still frozen?
Yes. It's a tough winter this year. Anyway, how was your nap? Feeling better?
A little.
Did you dream of him again?
Yes.
I'm going to prepare a special brew of St. John's wort for you.
That's all right, Lucas. I don't need it. I miss him, that's all. I have to accept that he won't be coming back.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
I'm going to go see the others.
Oh, can you tell Melly about
the chest? Of course.
Melly's going to say something like, you should just piss on it. It's way too cold for that.
Cute.
Ugh, I can't feel my fingers.
Oh, what are you doing here? Hugo should have found you.
I think we've been pretty close to finding all of the flowers. My guess is we're pretty far from all the collectibles, though.
We've never had so many apples. Hugo would have made himself sick with them. Roderick still hasn't been able to work because of the snow.
Oh.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Containers?
Here again. It must remind him of when he lived with Laurentius. Lucas's face when he thought he created the great work. And Hugo.
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer.
Lucas has to stop picking up books. We're going to end up with them everywhere.
Mm-hmm. Already are, sister.
Excuse me. If you know where Hugo is, tell me out of pity. Or look after him if you can.
going. Send help. Am I going up? No? Hello? I'm lost?
And I want to stay here.
Ah.
Really? And what if...
What if you stopped living like an animal?
Oh. Hello, Amicia.
Hey. Sorry. Am I interrupting? No. Arthur was just saying he wants to leave. Again.
Oh, come on! I want us to stay alive, that's all. Like we've always done.
Listen. It'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur?
Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why.
Oh, Lucas needs help with his chest.
Yeah, right. He just wants to see me, that's all.
Oh.
Cute.
All right. Ready when you are, Amicia.
Come on, let's get the braziers in place. Starting with...
That one. Yes, I know. We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry. It just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
So, what's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
He would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
A hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
There you go.
Ah! Stupid piece of crap!
Hey.
You really like your ignifer, don't you?
I have a thing for fire.
All right.
Gross.
You say so.
Is everything all right, Roderick?
Everything's fine. This damn thing is going to work.
Hey, calm down. If you break everything.
And there you go. Now the braziers will stay put.
The Roderick method. Random, but effective.
Try it.
I intend to.
Right. You take that one, I'll look after the other brazier. Whenever you're ready.
Let's go and make sure the brazier is right up to the edge. So, did you perform any marvels?
Just you wait and see. Right, I'm off for a wash.
No rat is going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it. You handle the brazier on the ramparts. I'll handle these ones.
Oh yeah, we'll show.
That we have something here, and we need people like you to keep it safe.
Let me think about it.
Right, I finished.
Just a moment. We take another brief break. be a hot minute on that laundry. Let me let the group know. Do. Unlucky.
That's never happened before.
Shit, I've never seen so many.
The ladder in the red area. If we can reach it, we'll be able to get to the tower.
Use your brazier. I'll open a way for you on my side.
Damn straight. I heard the explosion. Where are they coming from? Oh crap. Craft faster! Another one over there. Jesus Christ. What am I lighting, bro? Everything is lit? Oh, this one.
One by one. at last. Good Lord, I thought we'd never make it.
Are you all right?
Yes, thanks. It's up to you now.
The brazier on your side.
I'll get you there.
How are you doing?
All right. I prefer being here than down there.
What the hell is going on, Amicia? They tried to get in before, but never like that. How come?
How do I know? But it was almost like they were attacking.
Oh, come on. They're rats, not the English army.
Mm-hmm. But they know what they're doing. I've only seen this once before.
Amicia, I think I need your help.
Leave it to me.
I'm a bit worried about this.
I can't go any faster.
What stopped me? I need to get him up to me, huh? Oh, there's one of these things. Crap. Everything's fine. We got this under control.
More of them! They really want a piece of me!
I don't believe it! What's happening? Why now?
Oh, I don't have enough materials. Sorry, kiddo, you're dead. Rough. Big oof.
Good Lord, I thought we'd never make it.
Are you all right?
Yes, thanks. It's up to you now.
The brazier on your side.
Okay, we've got six that we can use.
How are you doing?
All right. I prefer being here than down there.
What the hell is going on, Amicia? We tried to get in before, but never like that. How come?
How do I know? But it was almost like they were attacking.
Oh, come on. They're rats, not the English army.
They're rats,
but
not the English army.
What they're doing. I've only seen this once before. At home. At the domain.
Shit! I knew we should have got out of here. Amicia, I think I need your help.
Leave it to me.
I'm a bit worried about this.
I can't go any faster.
I got you this time, buddy.
I hope they're all right. If the rats have got in...
Amicia, they're not kids anymore. They're used to it.
I don't want to take any more risks. I'm not going to lose anyone else. What I'd really like is to be as far away from here as possible.
Well, I'm not a magician.
Are you all right? No. What the hell is going on? Arthur, did you get bitten?
No. We have to get out of here.
But the castle was made to resist.
Lucas, there were never so many before. This is not a simple infestation.
What the hell is it then? This way! Quickly!
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. Hugo.
Go and do what has to be done.
Hugo.
Come on.
Hugo. It was Hugo. It was Hugo.
Amicia.
What have they done to him? The rats. He was...
He can control them. Yes, with the magic.
There you go.
Where does that go?
Don't panic. The castle was designed for this kind of situation.
Your castle's falling apart. The rats are getting through the defenses like a hot knife through butter.
Listen, I have to talk to Hugo. I can...
You're bonkers. We have to get out of here.
Demetia, he's right.
Go through. No, no.
Oof. What a hit.
Get to work.
Hugo! Hugo!
Kill her! Or I will kill your mother in front of you.
Hugo! It's me! Amicia! Your sister!
Kill her, child! And maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, carrier!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Enough. I'll let your rats have her.
Don't touch him, you bastard!
Bastard? He gave himself up because you betrayed him. Thanks to him, Vitalis will soon the sole carrier of the Macula.
What? No! Hugo is the only carrier!
What? Blood now flows through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Alpha, no!
Die!
Oof!
We got that bastard! Amicia.
Go make sure he's dead. I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead. I'll take care of him.
Hugo? Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look!
Actually, maybe don't look.
You did it! You passed!
No!
Arthur!
You are no longer any use to me.
Hugo! He mustn't see us.
We have to get out of here, Amicia.
My blade is still warm, as you will soon find out.
Wait a minute. The rats, they obey you. There must be some of them nearby somewhere.
They're here, but they're afraid of the fire.
We'll put them out then. We need those rats.
You can't keep running, Porter. Special treatment to everyone. I have all the time in the world. The cold will slow you down eventually.
The rest of the fire. Oh. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Get him. Arthur.
I'm going to kill him. I'll tear them apart.
Melly, I'm...
Just shut up, all right?
Stop it, please.
I'll kill them all. I'll burn their fucking
Melly,
banner!
You'll never make it.
What about you? You're just gonna stand there. Just wake up. Look!
You don't know what you're saying.
I do know we're getting killed. One by one. They got my brother. Your father. Yours. There's nothing left! Nothing!
She's right.
Amicia, this is crazy.
Five of us against an army.
I think there are a lot more of us now.
Has he passed the threshold?
Yes, I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
That changes a lot of things.
Even if it kills us, what have we got to lose?
Us? Nothing. But Vitalis. Now we can stop him. So let's go. To the death. To the death.
To the death.
And thus, your favorite D&D party was born. 16. Coronation. That is for sure where I'm calling the stream for the day. About to go play some volleyball as soon as I can get my pants dry. From the wash, not from anything else. So, thanks for tuning in. Peace.